Berwick. My name is Drew McCormick, and I'm the chair of the Berwick Recreation Commission here in Berwick. I'm coming to you today from Memorial Field in downtown Berwick with a couple of updates on the Recreation Department. We would like to ask for your help in gathering arts and crafts supplies for the Berwick Summer Camp, which begins on June 28th. If you are able, we're asking you to collect toilet paper and paper towel rolls, old newspapers and magazines, egg cartons, and bubble wrap. These items can be dropped off at the drop box at the Berwick Town Hall in the lobby or at the drop box at the Berwick Transfer Station starting on June 8th. We thank you in advance for your help and we're looking forward to a fun summer at camp. We are also excited to announce a Girls on the Run 5K run here at Memorial Field. Girls on the Run fosters confidence in girls through physical activity and dynamic discussions. The Girls 5K Run will be here at Memorial Field on June 13th at 10 a.m. If you'd like to support the girls, we'd love to see you here to cheer them on. The Berwick Recreation Department has also been working with Tom Irwin Incorporated to develop a feasibility study for Memorial Field and the larger Recreation Department. The study includes an assessment of our current infrastructure as well as hopes and dreams for the future. And now we would love to hear from you. The Recreation Department will be hosting a public forum on June 16th at 6 p.m. here under the pavilion at Memorial Field. We'd love to see you there and hear your thoughts. If you would like to learn more about Berwick Recreation or donate to our scholarship fund, please visit www.berwickrec.com. The Recreation Director, Angela O'Connor, can be directly reached at 698-1101, extension 117. Thank you for your time.